Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see the details on Lighthouse web dev extension for Firefox. Lighthouse is an open source automated tool for improving the quality of web pages. You can run it against any web page, public or requiring authentication. It has audits for performance, accessibility, progressive web apps, SEO and more. So this will run the audit against the website and provide us the report about the website performance, accessibility, and other scenarios like SEO. You can run Lighthouse in Chrome DevTools or from the command line or as a node module. Give the Lighthouse a URL to audit, the web page URL or website URL. It runs a series of audits against the page, whatever the audit audits we referred, like performance, accessibility, SEO, and then it generates a report on how well the page did, how the page is behaving against those rules. From there, we can use the failing audit detail as a indicators on how to improve the page. The report will say how we can improve the web page, some recommendations. So we can also use Lighthouse continuous integration module to prevent regression on your sites. So let's say we are fixing the issue, running this Lighthouse tool and fixing the issue. So then we can use the Lighthouse CI to prevent the regression issue. So suppose we fix some issue to ensure that issue is completely addressed and it's not coming back. We can configure the Lighthouse CI as part of our continuous integration pipeline. Let me show that now. Yeah, so this Lighthouse can be run from two places. One is through this Chrome extension. Also like a node module, we can do it. But anyway, I'm not going to cover that. Lighthouse, if you see this is the extension, you can say generate report. Also you can also run Lighthouse via the dev tools. So for that, you can just inspect. If you go to the audits, you can see this. Here you can select SEO, accessibility, best practices, progressive web app, performance, all those, then device, which device you want, desktop or mobile. So then you can just say generate report. The same thing you can do it from the Lighthouse extension also. So it will take some time. So it will generate the report. Yeah, the report is generated. If you see here, I just ran against this google.com. You say the performance is 43, maybe some issue, maybe my network also. The accessibility is 89%. So then best practice is 79, SEO is 90%. Then the progressive web app, there is it's not showing, it's may not be enabled for that. Only showing optimized 3 out of 7 scenarios. Now then it's saying the performance, you can just come down and you can see all those details here. First content full paint, it took 3 seconds. So all those details you can see, and also what kind of opportunities are there, preload, key request, pre-connect to required origins. So it talks about all the improvements what we can do it. Reduce JavaScript execution time and all those things. Yeah, same case with accessibility. Some recommendation here. The roles are not defined for some of the attributes. If you come to the best practices, again, it talks about what are the best practices we are missing here. Then SEO 90%. Yeah, still this having some improvement. It's talking about those improvements. Yeah, progressive web app, somehow it's not enabled. So then some generic recommendations HTTPS, all those related to PW. Yeah, so you can use this report and you can use this recommendations to improve your website. Up until now, the extension was not available for Firefox, but Google has recently released Lighthouse as an extension for Firefox. So the Lighthouse extension can be now used in Firefox also to analyze the websites. Like this Chrome extension, Google Lighthouse for Firefox initiates a cloud-based audit. So for the page, whatever we are browsing, and presents with the result, like the same way what we are seeing it here. So yeah, this is a new thing, because earlier this extension was not available for Firefox, but it was available for more, like some of the browser based on the Chromium engine. So Chrome and like Edge and some of the browsers, but this is the first time that Google released this for Firefox browser. Okay, let me go into a Firefox browser. Yeah, let me go into add-ons. Yeah, just search for Lighthouse. Okay, here you can see Google Lighthouse. Just click on that, you can add to Firefox. Select on add. Yeah, it has been added to Firefox. Yeah, now let me again go back to Google. Now you can see this added here. Now let me click on the Lighthouse. Yeah, even it's saying like we can run through the node CLI also. So anyway, let's go with this. Same thing. So now the report is ready. So same thing, there's no difference. So now the performance looking, maybe that time my network had some problem. So other than that, like little difference report wise, I'm seeing the SEO is little different, and yeah, otherwise yeah, it's showing all the recommendations here. So we can use it. Yeah, another option is like you can run through the node CLI. You can download, install this node CLI module, and from the command line you can execute Lighthouse with the required parameters. Yeah, you can give out Lighthouse output JSON. So all those things you can use it. Okay, thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.